gosh, I love this song.
Me too.
Oh my gosh, Taylor, what should we do for your birthday?
I don't know.
Hey, I've got the perfect place. How about a cabin on Lake Nakabee?
Sounds good to me.
Sounds awesome.
Alright.
Road trip!
Woo!
I just came to say hello. You are on my mind. I wanna be worse. I wanna be the gravity in the universe. Cause I wanna be there to help.
You're such a crazy
fly.
Driver.
I know.
Whoa! Whoa!
We're here.
Alright.
Ready? Cabin party!
Answer the door.
Hello.
What do you need?
I'm sorry for interrupting you guys so much today, but I just have something very important to tell you about this very beautiful cabin.
Come in.
Thank you.
Sure.
No problem. Well, let's start off with the first part of the story. The first time that this was an actual house, a guy named Charlie and the little sister lived here, and they and Charlie threw a big party, and they were very, very weird because it was storming out. And the light kept going off, and every time the lights went off, somebody disappeared. And we don't know what happened to them, but the next year, Charlie's twin brother and brought his friend up here to tell him a story, and Ricardo is his friend. And, okay, but anyway, and then Charlie started crying so hard when he was telling the story, and he really missed his little brother and his twin brother and his little sister. And then, a little while later, they were talking about Pokemon. And then, all of a sudden, zombies came knocking.
I'm Krista, and I played Tori.
I'm Jimmy, and I played the creepy lady who gave the cake and the gorilla.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks.